Hello everyone, my name is Angelo P. Corbillon and our topic for today is about how to make pipe bender image using PowerPoint presentation. Thank you. At ngayon, para maging isang buong picture siya, para hindi siya magkahiwa-hiwalay katulad ng nakikita nyo, gagamitin natin ang snipping tool process. Okay, i-undo muna natin para bumalik sa dati. At ngayon, meron na tayong isang buong picture ng pipe bender. Pipe bender is used to bend metal conduit accurately, commonly for offset bend, 90-degree bend or elbow, and other kinds of bend required by the situation. At dito na nagtatapos ang ating simple tutorial about how to make pipe bender image using PowerPoint presentation. Sana ay marami kayong natutunan. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. God bless. Thank you.